Hi guys, Yoda here, and today we're reacting to Light. Okay, we're gonna react to Dreamcatcher Fly High MV, which was also uploaded a while ago. I don't know why I didn't film these sooner. 3, 2, 1, go. And do they have to make a fucking scary piano into it? And oh my god, that girl was so pretty. Let's scare him a little. Oh my god, she was like, oh, yes. Oh my god, this is such an anime opening. I love this. They are gonna interact with freaking G-Fan, guys. Yes. This is such an anime song. It has. I love this. Oh, that's cool. Oh my god! I hate spiders. Oh my god, the dancing! Dark side of defense. Why are they going backwards? I'm trying to understand the MV right now. Oh my god, this girl's eyes are so big, like mine. Oh, it was like, goodbye! Oh, this girl is good at singing. Hello, human. Oh my god, this girl's eyes are beauty. Oh, Dreamcatcher. Hey, dog. They're really pretty. I love the hair color. Dance, girl. Why do I feel like one of them reminds me of Wendy? Another one, Moonjun from Mamamoo. Oh my god, Breakheart, yes! The bridge, not fake. Oh my god, I love the parts where like they calm down and then suddenly, like, boom up. Oh my god, damn! Those vocals? Whoa, this girl's fin. She looked like Rose from behind. Oh, sound! This girl about tiny visual. Why does it say tiny visual on the end? The fuck? Sorry. Oh my god! Fuck! What was the ending though? It's like, they are so gonna upload a new song really soon. And I'm gonna listen to it, of course. But wow, that ending though, I love the music there. I think the second song is gonna be better. I mean, this song is really good, but I think the other one is gonna be good too. I think it's gonna be better. And I hope it will. Like, yes. But thank you guys so much for watching my reaction to Dreamcatcher Fly High MV. And I'll see you next time. See you over there. Out. Bye. Bye-bye. Okay.